Yeah, Chrissy and Jay King. Antichrist, Hell Angel. Remember.
Yeah.
When I was locked up, no one knew me. They just judged me, hate on me, call me a murderer. For all the people I killed, or supposedly they think I killed. And another thing is why you mocked me when I was in love with that girl, Sarah Reagan's, when she was dead. I had her pictures in my wall, on the ceiling, just like Kendrick Lamar said. Bitch, don't kill my bitch, don't kill my vibe. I have sacrifices and the feelings to pay the price. You don't know what it's like to have this haters hate on you. But know what? The fear of death, so give a goddamn feelings for that girl, Sarah. And now I gotta let that girl go from the past. I moved on, I focus on me now. Yeah, I'm hitting lines, I'm hitting crime, I'm hitting millions and millions of dollars. I made 7 million. Yeah, stream in place, yeah, my count. They're counterfeiting, the haters are counterfeiting. Yeah, they try to send my ass for images and pics to say they're friends with me, cause they wanna feel love, they wanna feel my pride, they was jealous on my side. I'm the real dude, I'm the real big boss. I took over Mike's job, cause no one had it figured out. A happy ending with you now. No one had it figured out here in Perry County, so therefore I end up with everything and happy ending. True story legend, 2016 to 2023. Bang, 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 bang.
Truth.